Applying for medicine or dental surgery can seem like a daunting task, but it doesn't have to be. If you're applying for the gateway year to medicine, medicine and surgery, or dental surgery, you'll need to take the UCAT exam. It's a computer-based admissions test that we, along with many other universities, use as a starting point for selection. You'll be tested on two key areas. It takes about 2 hours to complete, and you can only sit it once in the cycle. It's also important to note, you must do the UCAT within the same year you submit your UCAS application. Once you've got your UCAT results, you can then apply through UCAS. This is your chance to submit a personal statement that details exactly why you'd love to study medicine or dentistry at Leeds. Make sure all your qualification details are correct and your personal statement really showcases your passion for the subject you're applying for. So, you've done your UCAT, applied for your course, and if successful, you'll then be invited to an interview. Selections for interviews are based on both your UCAT scores and your other academic qualifications. At Leeds, we use a multiple mini interview format, and your interview could either be face-to-face or online. At this stage, we'll have seen many of your academic capabilities, so this interview is really your chance to display your knowledge and aptitude for the course. Next is the exciting part, getting an offer. We base our offers solely on your interview performance, not on your UCAT scores and other academic grades. That's why it's so important to really show us what you've got in the interview. If you've been successful, you'll get an email from us congratulating you on your offer. As our medicine and dentistry courses are highly competitive, you may narrowly miss out on an offer, but don't worry, we do have a wait list that you could be selected for. Whether you've been to an open day or not previously, offer holder days are another chance to explore the campus, check out the facilities you'll be using throughout your studies, and get all your questions answered by current students. If you're an international student or can't make any of the offer holder days, we do have loads of content online, such as the virtual campus tour to explore our facilities. Next, we'll ask you to complete your occupational health check form around the start of July. You'll need to provide details about your health along with your vaccination history, so make sure you're prepared and have this information ready to go when we contact you. The final hurdle is taking your exams. Just remember, you can only do your best, so good luck. Results day, when all your hard work finally pays off. It's an exciting time, but it can also be very stressful. You'll usually receive your results either in person or via email, depending on your school, so you'll know if you've achieved the grades you were aiming for. If you have, great news. If not, it's still important to check UCAS to see whether we've been able to accept you onto the course with the grades that you've achieved. Or we may have been able to make you an offer for an alternative course instead. We hope you've now got a clearer idea about what to expect when applying for medicine and dental surgery. At Leeds, we're always here to help. So if you do have any questions or concerns about the application process, please contact us in admissions. Good luck, and we hope to see you soon.